guys, it's Aja. So you guys have been requesting me to do a house tour for a very, very long time, and I've always said no because my mom says no. It honestly feels like I'm back in school since I've come back from Bombay. This whole pandemic situation, me and so many of my friends have come back home from wherever they were working or studying, and all of us feel like we're back in school again. As you guys know, this room used to be my dad's study, but I had no room in the house because my parents thought up to me chali gayi so remove the room. So I finally convinced them that if I could use this room to sleep in, to make videos in, and I made a few changes to this room and it looks really nice, so I thought I'll do a room tour. So So as you enter, there's like a little corridor that you enter through, and on the left side there are these really, really nice paintings. My mom got, they had gone for a trip somewhere in Europe, and this is actually hand painted. So they've got it from an artist on the street. This wall is painted like a really nice mustard. On the right side there are these Indian type K wall hangings. And as you walk in a little bit, on the right side is my bathroom. I will show that in the end. I'm so happy, guys, to have a bathroom. In my Bombay house, I never showed what my bathroom was like because it really wasn't worth showing. It was like those typical Bombay houses, sink outside, shower in a separate room and toilet in another room. So when I came back, I thought it was such a luxury to be able to walk from the pot to the shower while you're having a bath. Aate daal ka bhav pata chal gaya. And as you walk in further, you see the entire room, and the exciting part of the room is this wall. It was a plain white wall, and I wanted to be in this room in a way that I can shoot my videos easily without disturbing anyone else in the house, because my Nana Nani also live with us and they get kinda annoyed when I'm shooting. This wall, I thought it can look really, really nice in my videos, especially the videos that I do on Instagram, the What I Wore series. So this isn't like the actual brick texture thing. This is a wallpaper and it's great freaking quality. This is removable, and it wasn't that expensive to put as well, in case like I go back to Mumbai or I move out from this house or whatever, my mom can get this down. And also to decorate in front of this wall and to use as props in front of my videos, I put these flowers and this plant and this gorgeous light. The light, it has a golden finish to it, and the bulb also is so pretty. So the bed situation, I mentioned in my last vlog that I'm sleeping on the floor. It's 2-3 gaddas and like blankets as a layer karke, so that I can remove it easily if I want to shoot something against this wall. It's okay, I don't care about like having a proper bed. I'm happy to sleep on the floor. But the only thing is, my dad scared me that there's a lizard in the house which is bound roaming around on the floor. So I haven't been able to sleep properly since the last 2-3 days, which is really scary. It's cool. I put a few cushions here just for this tour video, otherwise they're never here. So another really gorgeous part of this room are these curtains. They're white and then they kind of have this ombre effect. They fall into brown and then dark brown, and it goes really well with this whole brown vibe of the room. So the other side of the room, which is facing opposite of there's a balcony as well. You guys, I'm so grateful to be back home, and I've started appreciating so many things, like how smooth these walls are, how this cupboard opens smoothly. So these cupboards are really, really great because they have a whole mirror on it and they open like this with a slide. I'm so grateful again to have so much more space. In Bombay, I just had one Godrej almari. Inside of the cupboard, I just put my tops, skirts, dresses, and I hang some stuff, and I also put my jewelry and accessories here, my few shoes that I have. And on this side, I have more hanging stuff like my jackets and jeans and all my like ghar ke jhalle kapde. And on top is like my winter clothes, my sweaters and stuff, and niche are my bag. Another cute little thing is this stool that I have, which is really nice. I use it whenever I'm filming talking YouTube videos or to climb on to get stuff from over here. It's actually a tire which has been like DIY'd with rassi and stuff to make it like this. Alright, so last part of the room is opposite of the brick wall. This is the table. It is attached to the wall. It is in this really nice dark wood color. I've just put my laptop over here. I always keep a bottle of water to keep drinking. There's this really nice like storage area where, you know, my dad had put like his pens and pencils and stuff. So I have put my nail polish and my nail cutter over here. In this little cupboard, I'm so grateful to have this over here. Here I put all my equipment, my camera, my charger, and on this tabletop, this SK thing that used to be in my previous room. It was so weird to see it back. And like one of my awards, I'm hoping when I get my play button and stuff back from Mumbai, I can like put it somewhere. And I guess the last thing in this room is this corner. This is where I keep my tripod and my ring light, which I'm using to shoot right now. Now, let me take you to my bathroom, guys. Let's go. Excited to show you how I've set up my little cupboard and put all my makeup here. I used to carry it around in a makeup bag. My lipsticks and eye makeup in the middle counter. All my eyeshadows and brushes put in glasses. Like these are actual drinking glasses. And then I've just kept my dryer, straightener and curling iron just like randomly anywhere. I also have a plant just to make it look pretty. So yeah guys, I guess that is it for the room tour video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please give this video a like, thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you did, and the bell button also, and like jo bhi hai sab kuch kar do, and I'll see you soon. Bye.